And the public agreed, making Deep Cowl a 2-5 favorite.
Et celle de bar d'Erof, à la couture aftermath, the beach towel Apache's fame. On the extreme outside, scoot out of reach, is rapidly gaining ground. Quatrième four, Jake and Elwood. Maintenant cinquième, now fifth, Mark Jonathan. Sixième, sixth, no taste. The arrière du peloton treading the field as they're coming in to complete the first quarter mile, c'est Cam Lock. À la couture et en tête, scoot out of reach, mène par deux bonnes longueurs. Scoot out of reach has the lead by two full lengths. 27 to walk out of first quarter, 27 and Trent. Beach Towel is already outside, challenging and on top. Beach Towel a maintenant pris les devants. Deuxième, second, scoot out of reach. Troisième, third, Apache's fame. Followed by Jake and Elwood à l'extérieur, outside, c'est Mark Jonathan. À la couture, aftermail, no taste. And threading the field, à l'arrière du peloton, c'est Cab Lock. On franchit le poteau du demi-mille, moving over to the half-mile pole. Beach Towel man à l'extérieur, outside, Apache's fame. Et maintenant menaçant 56 et 4, the first half in a blazing 56 and 4. Troisième third, that is after it, à la couture, scoot out of reach. Jake and Elwood is second over with cover. Maintenant cinquième, now fifth. Mark Jonathan à la couture, after it, no taste. Et à l'arrière du peloton, that is Cam Lock. Long contourne, rounding the far turn. Beach Towel still with the lead. Beach Towel mène par une demi-longueur. Deuxième, second outside Apache's fame. 1.25 et 3, 3 quarts, 3 quarters. 1.25 and 3. Troisième third alongside the rail, scoot out of reach. À l'extérieur outside, Jake and Elwood. Mark Jonathan is now 3 wide. On est dans droit, into the stretch, and they're all bunched together. Tous ensemble, it's Beach Towel. Scoot out of reach, Apache's fame. Mark Jonathan and Jake and Elwood. Beach Towel is all by himself. Beach Novel, remporte, beat it.